everyone. Good to see you, Cheryl and Thomas here. Actually, I can't see you, only you can see me. But anyway, I'm glad to talk with you this morning. I would like to talk to you just for a few minutes about lavender and peppermint, some very basic essential oils from doTERRA, kind of the ones that you must have. These are must-haves for various reasons. So lavender is so wonderful. You can use it for lots of different things. We use it mostly in our home for skin type things, and also anytime that our skin needs some soothing. If it's like a sunburn, it soothes that. If it's a burn from the stove, it soothes that. If it's a skin thing that's like a blemish or something that's irritated, it soothes that. So anything soothing, we use it for that. So I wanted to share with you some other ways to use it. So there's some like DIY products that you can do it yourself and make some things. And that would be a great thing you might want to try for the holidays coming up. So whether you're trying to nourish the skin or soothe it for various things like we do, you can make various skin products at home, skin care DIYs, and some simple topical applications. If you can use it to, if you're shaving and you get those razor bumps, it just is very nice to calm those right down. You can just combine that with fractionated coconut oil and lavender, and it's very, very soothing to any kind of an abrasion or a little, you know, razor bump, that kind of thing. In addition, you can use it to nourish your skin by making a clay mask, and that is a fun thing to do. You can just go to doTERRA.com and type in lavender clay mask, and it'll send you that little recipe. You can make a pot of potpourri and just put the amazing aroma of lavender in the potpourri mixture. And let's see, if your hands have, you know, dry skin or unhealthy cuticles, you can make a homemade cuticle cream with lavender oil, and it's a great way to bring moisture and a healthy look back into your nails. And you can use this cream on your, and it's versatile. You can use it on your hands and your lips or anywhere you have dry spots. So you can also go to doTERRA.com and just put in the search button homemade cuticle cream, and you can get that recipe. So those are just some fun little things for lavender essential oil. Now the other one is peppermint. Again, these are must-have oils. They're wonderful. And please just get them and use them. So some DIY things that you can do with peppermint is, I've made a foot lotion with that. You can put peppermint and melaleuca together, or peppermint and lemongrass, or peppermint and wild orange. Those are really fun to put together. Peppermint and lemon, any kind of combination works really nicely with peppermint. Peppermint is kind of like the catalyst, and then the other one is kind of the added in as the, you know, thing that you like that smells good to you. Bergamot, things like that. So for the foot lotion, you need beeswax, cocoa butter. Oh, and this is also, just go to doTERRA.com and search peppermint foot lotion, and you'll find the recipe for that. So beeswax, cocoa butter, shea butter, coconut oil, fractionated coconut oil, various elements of that, and then 5 drops of peppermint and 5 drops of melaleuca. Very inexpensive. Bring those down into a liquid on the stove, and then you put them in the refrigerator, and then when they're cool enough, then you bring them out and you whip them with the beater, and then put them into lotion jars, or excuse me, cream jars or lotion dispenser things. You can buy them wherever, lots of different places. So that's a nice little peppermint lotion for your feet, very invigorating. Also, I like to use peppermint to freshen my breath. What I do is very simply, I've showed you this probably 10 times, but you put it on your thumb and then to the roof of your mouth, like that. It's a wonderful breath freshener. It opens up all those airways through your nasal passages. I love it. Another way to do that is just simply put the peppermint in a glass of water with maybe a drop of lemon and swish that around in your mouth. And it's such an invigorating, uplifting, mouth cleansing experience with that. Just nice little mouth rinse. Peppermint oil is wonderful to use in your brownies to make a peppermint brownie. You can also use them in the frosting to make peppermint frosting. Just one drop is what I usually use. Two at the max. If two fall out, then that's fine. But just don't put five, because that would be overpowering. And it can be used aromatically to enliven your senses and promote a feeling of energy. It's a powerful oil and it's extremely beneficial. Lots of really fantastic benefits to peppermint oil. So go to doTERRA.com and search that. And I think that is all for today. I hope you have a great day, and grab your lavender, grab your peppermint, make some fun little products, search up what you would like to make for gifts, and those will be fun to do for your family and friends. Talk to you later. Bye.